A panic system malfunction triggered an active shooter response at Brooklyn Public Schools this morning. Brooklyn police said it happened before 9. Once on the scene, they discovered there was no threat. Everyone at the school was safe. Brooklyn Public Schools said it's in contact with the company that provides the system to explain and correct the malfunction.